you got Stray Kids with the Stray Kids, one of my favorite songs on the album. I like this song so much that I think in the album reaction, how many times? I can't remember. I was live streaming. I think I ran it back like three times, maybe four. And then when my chat told me that the beginning part was Felix, I was... what I am right now. Lost for words. I was like, nah. What? Who? Where? Who? What? Felix? Huh? Jungbok? Felix? Ain't no way. But it was him. So we're going to get into this. Vibe out. See what the video's saying. Stray Kids be spoiling us, man. They be making music videos when they don't even need to make music videos, you know? One T, you're like, yeah, that's nice. But these lot be trying to give you every single song on the album, bro. Shout out Stray Kids for the hard work that they do, man. I appreciate you lot, man. We really do. Of course, if you want to get some Stray Kids prints, my drawing prints, do I have them here somewhere? Do I? No, I don't have them nowhere, no. I'm sure you could see Mr. Our Leader. Yep. You see right there, that's Our Leader. That's sold out. Damn. Stay well quick with it. He gone. None left. But Lino, he gone. He finished. Lino done as well. Mother and father both finished. But the rest of them, there's some available. Be quick on my Etsy store. And yeah, I appreciate all the love that you lot shown when I dropped that 24-hour sale and that you lot went crazy. Yay. Shout out Stay, man. Shout out Stay and the LLC supporting your boy, man. I appreciate you. All right, Stray Kids. Let's get it. Play me. Toast! Don't look at me like that, man. Who did you fist bump there? Benny and Lena, okay. We're gonna go away to places still unknown. Felix with the wet hair look as well. Ooh, wait. Ain't even done. You lot warming up still. I'm telling you. People don't understand. Stray Kids still in the beginning stages. They're warming up. Hey. The water only started bubbling. This shit been boiling, but the water only started bubbling. I'm telling you. They're ready to start putting them ingredients in. And then once they put the ingredients in, they're going to let that shit simmer. Ooh, wait. I like this little auto-tune they did on Han's voice. Stray Kids are pretty good at using auto-tune, I'm not gonna lie. Had to jump in the elevator bar there, he just had to, huh? Huh? We headed the top, Stray Kids. And of course, Chan got his arms out, right? He's always got the arms out, never covered up, huh? Musa, you can speak. Why your arms out right now? I mean, it's hot in it. It's hot. I know that elevator ain't hot. That shit got AC up in that bitch. It's not hot. He just wants his arms out. That's what it is. I love this part. That was literally my favorite part of the song. I can't get over this part. Hey, yo, Sigwin. I love you, my guy, man. I love Sigwin so much, man. I love him so much, man. he's a menace. He's a menace. A very big troublemaker. You know, but I got a special place in my heart for him, you know, I'm sorry. He is a menace though. Wait, was that a little flashback there? Hold up. Oh my days, no. not the flashback. Stop it. Shouting out all their songs here, right? He's like, I'm so gassed for Felix, man. I'm so happy they're giving Felix more lines. But Felix and Lino, not gonna lie, both of those getting more and more lines. I respect it, you know. Obviously, rap line, and obviously Chan. We know Chan. Chan, we always try to take a back seat in it because he's the producer and whatnot. He's W leader in it, but I do want him to get a bit more involved in the singing parts. I'm not gonna lie, you know, Chan, we need you to get more involved in the singing part. We know you're the leader and you like to take a back seat and let the rest of them do their thing, you know what I'm saying? But I need you more on the scenes, I ain't gonna lie. It's always hard to balance out a group, a large group. That's why sometimes certain groups, I'm just like, how do you guys even do this? So happy for you. Okay, hon, you don't need to look at Felix like that. I'm not saying I'm jealous. It's your right. You can do what you want, but I'm just saying, don't look at Felix like that, bro. Let's go. Fake it. Yeah, we don't give a what. We are. Like a little flashback. What are those arms? Yo, we adding ingredients on top of the toast now? What? Peanut butter? Jam? What? Scrap that. Avocado? Eggs? Because it clearly looks like you've been adding that protein and them essential fats. Those arms looking dark. Mics, fellas. I am living crazy late, I ain't gonna lie. He's just growing in front of our eyes, that's all it is. He's catching you by surprise, man. I'm like, nah, bro. Oh, what a video. Nah, Stray Kids, I love him so much, man. W video, I like the little flashbacks here and there. That was really cool. You know, Felix singing in the beginning. Big slap in my face. I was like, yo, whoa, Felix the voice. Him and Lino getting more lines, you know. I really enjoyed that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please smash the follow, new to my channel, subscribe, and I'll catch you lot in the next one. Love life. Peace. Whoa, wait. You mean to tell me you haven't checked out the Patreon yet? All that sauce? Wait. All of this? All of this? Are you sure? Okay, fair enough. You sure? Just make sure to like the video, comment, share, subscribe. You still sure? You better get over here. I'm just saying, stop wasting time now. I know you see all this sauce. I know you see it. Better get the step in. Bye now.